Wow, didn't realize boss battle is, I mean faction boss is for everyone. Well, here I am, trying to get this right, and there you see, connection error. Man, alright, 44 seconds before he uses the shield. I already played like twice so far, not twice, 4 times actually I have played. Seems like he uses a shield, which uses, shield, and then we have to break some amount of green gems, so I'm using Cesaro. I was using Walter earlier, and that was a bit counterproductive, as I cannot break the green gems this way. Maybe I can. Okay, one faction member is out, disconnected. Happened to me once though. The problem here is I cannot quickly deplete his health, but I can definitely get through his shield so that my faction members can actually do damage. So that's the plan. If I go Walter and do 80, it is now for level 5, and that's a lot. Come on, give me the shot at least. There's another connection error. If it is the issue with my end, I think I shouldn't be hosting. Maybe I shouldn't be hosting next match. I will let someone else host and we'll find out. Wow, this isn't going the way I thought. At least this one person. Can I break through 5 million health? Okay, I have to wait some time for this. I'll skip it forward. Is the shield that gets placed after a while, and we need to break a lot of greens in order to break through this, or else he doesn't take any damage. So I just have Cesaro who does it. I feel like he is out. This is level 5 after all. It has become a little tougher. Breaking through 5 million health is going to take a while, but at least I can break his shield. I think he uses it only once. Alright, I'm going to take the heat. He's going to take away a bit of health now. Is it 1 million? Looks like it. 100,000, not 1 million. 1 million would be green move, MP cost reduced. Wow. I have to act quick as well. Thing is, you don't get MP for every turn, and that's how it's working so far. Come on. 37 seconds. Do your moves quick. I don't have anybody else who uses green gems as much as... Okay, 7 more. After that, it's going to be Damage City. No, not that. He's going to use his ability again. Okay. 2 more. I don't know why it didn't break a lot of greens when I did the move. It's going to do 100,000 damage again. I had the health. No issues on that. Thing is, if I win this, I give a lot of currency to my faction mates as well. This is where I would prefer Walter because Walter takes away a lot of health. I just have to rely on my faction mates to break the greens in that way. So, do the most the damage. All right, I don't have blue. Oh, right here. All right. It's going to take a while. Cesaro is not meant for damage actually, and he's only here because I need to break his shield. Next match, I'll take water, guys. I think the health pool has become so big now. Oh, it's taking away my blue MP as well now. Great. My countdowns hit the break at. Okay, it's going to break. Luckily, my skill plates are okay. 30 seconds. Should have taken this, right? Oh no. That's a lot of health to get through. Hopefully, Cesaro can do it. Maybe I'll skip forward. It's just repetitive process from now on. If I do this, I think I'll get a lot of damage. So hoping. Okay. Definitely did some damage over there. Yeah, but it's still not enough. Six more seconds and he's going to deal more damage to me. So what I'm going to do is okay, time to take the hit. I hope he doesn't get his shield again. That will be insane. All my teammates are gone. Green MP move cost. Why does he do that? There are no greens on the board. Okay, there are some now. Ah, cannot break. Ah, 2 million health, guys. 2 million health. The issue with taking Walter is I don't have any control over destroying the greens. That would have been a problem if I have taken him. So if I take somebody who breaks the board regularly, that would be great. I can take Farouk, who breaks the board a lot. I'm going to take a hit from him. Boss attack. I hope I don't lose all my health before this ends. So that is something. It's just the stipulation that I have put in that breaking greens breaks a shield. Come on. Come on. Connect. It's my internet, guys. I think I should be the lobby leader from now on. To take the hit, right? At least I placed the countdowns. Ah, boss attack. Okay, he does that regularly now. Okay, I think this is it. Took a while. It's level 5 after all. Oh no, it didn't take all of his health. 88,000 left. That's about it. Let's go, faction guys. Yeah. So this has given access to level 6 plus some rewards. One time reward. Yeah. Managed to reach the next milestone as well. Contest bonus, that's awesome. Oh, great. I will record more with Walter, I guess. And Bukati is the leader of this lobby. I think I should be fine with the internet now. If there's any need for breaking the green gems, I think Bukati and TDPS can do it. I'll just focus on dealing the maximum damage here. 27. Yeah, that's the thing. If he doesn't get his shield, I will be able to go through everything. It's now that he gets the shield. So in 4 seconds, can I do my move? Cannot. He's going to use his finishing. I mean the boss attack. First he gets his shield applied. Yeah, now it's time to break 80. So that's where the thing is now. And I need to rely on faction max to do that. If I had a superstar who breaks that many gems, it would have been great. But at least I can help break the shield. I'll do this. 61. To break 61. Don't have green matches right now. Ah. Okay, I see some greens. At least I'll be helping. Break it. Okay. Broke some greens there. More greens in here. If I had a superstar who deals a lot of damage and also does the green damage well, I mean, with the greens, that would be great. But yeah, I have been holding off on pushing my technicians a lot, even though they could have helped a lot here. It's It's just that the faction ball is too strong. Even the move damage doesn't go through. No green matches yet. That's why I took Cesaro the last time. But it's just once that the boss uses shield, so that's after I break the shield, it's going to be very quick. Till then, I have to wait for all the greens to be broken. 27 it is now. Come on. Okay, some more greens broken. The faction member is helping, so. Ah, boss attack. Oh no, he's dealing a lot of damage, guys. Break his shield. There's no matches right here. Oh no, my faction members are out. I need 17 actually. Can I do it or I will perish? If only I could break 17 more. I can finish him quickly. I have to do this quick. Okay, there's three more. Greens, where you at? Okay, boss turn, time to take a damage. 14 more. Oh man. 525? He just bounced. He was a global player though. He started the match with only one. I thought it was my net issue. So that's why I didn't go for being the lobby leader. Oh no, what am I doing? This. 11 more. After this, it will be 8 more. More greens, please. Where are the greens? Has to be a faction thing, this one. If on the other hand we have that green, someone to break the green and one to deal damage, or both. That would be 5 more. I'm going to take more heat. Oh no. Isn't going the way it should. Oh man. Five more. I think I'll do it now. Two more. Yes. His shield is gone. Now I can deal damage. So this should be quick, but I sacrifice a lot here. And taking Cesaro, it was slow, but I was doing well. Then again, it becomes a solo game after a while if I do that. I need heavy hitters, guys. If I take Cesaro and help with the shield, I think. Now I can deal damage. It's only that I need to survive the boss attack. I get one more turn, I think. And next turn, it's all over, guys. And he reduces. My MP as well. It's tough. It's getting tough. And this connection issues. I cannot do it twice in 30 seconds. It's the animation that plays so long. I can do one more hit, and if I survive the next attack, it would be great. If not, I'm done. One more hit. 2 seconds, guys. 2 seconds. Didn't get anything. 450 it is for him now. And the timer has begun. Can I take another hit from the boss? 1.8 million to take out. I mean, I cannot do 1.8 million from there. Walter's max I have seen is 1.2 million. I get a hefty casket, that would be great, but I don't think it's possible now. Yeah, I'm going to take the hit, I don't think. Yeah, the boss attack. And I'm done. It does it twice. Oh, I'm still alive. Wait a second, guys. 50? I hope this doesn't affect my real health. It's just limited to faction boss battle, I suppose. And this is it for the faction boss. This was, I mean, something else. Managed to beat. That's about it for him. Alright. Didn't go well enough. I think it's just tough being a damage dealer if the shield is on. Alright. So next match, I think I need to strategize a little bit. While the lobby is being set up, I'm using Cesaro this time, but my medals and the setup is a little different as it was earlier. Okay. Some tokens. The next reward is going to be another bag plus tokens. Alright. Alright. So the faction mates just gave up on this. So I'm going global now. I'm using Cesaro, but not his optimal moveset. I'm just using the submission. So, yeah, let's begin. It's going to be great with randoms now. It's 5% extra for the submission, so I'm using the submission. Let's see how much it does. Looking at the stats, it's like 77k per turn for a single turn. That will be 350 overall. That is similar to what I did with my other moveset, but we shall find out. Okay. I don't have my earphones. Now I can listen to the game actually. Alright. There it is. I don't have the skill plate that gives red aftershock, I mean, I'm breaking green, so it's going to be So it's a global issue, I guess, connecting the team. It's just the MP that I need from here on in. So there it is. One is always disconnected. Purples to green. I get to my submission and use it. All right, one of them has done 128k. That's good to see. I just will be taking my boss attack and then I'll refill my moves and use my submission. Oh, he has reduced my MP. Shield applied right there. 100. We need to break 100. I'm already losing a lot of health, guys. It's level 6 now. I don't think my submission is going to work unless I break this. There's a slight delay. Oh no. My health pool is such. This is not level 6, guys. This is level 7 actually. I just realized. And no one is using the green thing. I have to do it. Oh no. My health. My health. They are already dead. Wow. This isn't going. Oh, revive 999. I don't want to do that. Wow. Not able to see. Actually, breaking the greens. That's out a lot. If it is from the faction mates. One disconnected. I think he would have helped, but he disconnected. And no, and he disconnected as well. Should I quit? Stay, assume. What needs to be done here? Because this is the first time I'm looking at this screen. Should I quit? I won't get any rewards. I don't think I will be having any rewards, I guess. Let's wait for 9 seconds and see what happens. Yeah, 3, 2, 1. End it. I guess I will quit. That lost my health. All right. I think he doesn't want to start the game, so what I'll do is just create a lobby of faction mates and hope it helps because, or maybe go global. Just for the video, I'll do this. I'll wait for the factions when I do play on my own. Let's see if matchmaking takes us to level 6 boss because that is going to give another set of the reward. Don't know why Booker T left. Freeze gems. At least there's two people who can break the greens this time around. get my reds. What happened there? Let's use the submission early. Five more seconds, guys. Oh no, it cancels out. That's not a good thing. Wow. That's a lot of damage. Shield applied as well. This is insane. I was doing much better with Walter actually. Maybe it's just the level that has become too big to deal with. At least if I can use my submission before the timer runs out. 14 seconds. How many turns I can do? All this animation is taking a hell lot of time. Escape. He escapes it. So how do I use the submission then? Wow. Not going the way I thought. It's going to attack now. I guess I'll go back to my moveset. Green. Breaking the green one. I don't know why he broke free with my submission. Isn't the deal with submission that I get 500% extra? All this is so confusing. Just like old times, he says. Anyway, I'll switch back to my other moveset and I'll check out the next match. Superstars that don't use green again. I will be the one to break the greens, but I don't see a lot of people having big health. Pool. I don't know what Striker Nakamura is doing. At least these two guys are good enough. But let's see. It's getting tough. I mean, even to last a little bit longer. Alright. Shinsuke Nakamura. I hope nobody gets eliminated. I think that's the key here. Because the more people do damage, the better. Okay. Come on. Waiting for other teammates to connect. Alright. Now, quickly I need to deal damage. By the way, my this perk is going to help my teammates get plus 2 MP. Some damage at least. $124k from Nakamura, that's nice. Underestimated him, I guess. No time to think, he's going to deal a lot of damage now. Do your thing. I may survive. He's finishing the move. Let's attack 250k. Shield applied. It's time for me to shine. I break 100 green gems. This is the part where I need to help my teammates. Once a level. 76. I think he's breaking a lot of greens here. Plus, I'm taking around 20, 24. It's just the timer that is so slow. I think the teammates need to use that to give us more time. That did it, maybe. The 50k. He's doing lesser damage, guys. Two people have been eliminated. And look at his health. Wow. Shield destroyed. At least now we will be dealing damage. It's just up to Mr. Diesel right here, Big Sexy, and me. I'm also finishing my move. I guess we'll win this. It's 11 million, guys, and he's stacking up points now, and all of them have been out. I don't know how I am surviving this long to do this. Oh, so now I can use that. Regeneration X. Okay, so that's how it works. Now I guess I'll be having a plus 2 MP for next 5 turns. Wow, that has dealt a lot of damage right there. Oh no. I'm going to take the hit. It's okay. Also, I'm losing health, guys. 500k he takes away. A million of my health. And I'm not going to survive. I just need good teammates now. So far we have only dealt like how much it is? 9 million health left. That's a lot. I don't think I can do level 7 actually. This is level 7. I don't know why I get level 7. Maybe level 4 is good enough. First, if we grind the lower levels, like for the 4 subclasses, we get different rewards. I think that would actually better to do in order to get more points. Take it. Take it home, Brock Lesnar. That's a lot of health to be broken. Above level 5, I don't think I can beat. I was trying for level 6, but this global lobby is for level 7 and it's too big. I mean, I'm surviving till now, so I don't think I can take away 8 million of his health. That's a big task. There's no point, I will quit. Next turn he's going to kill me. Ended. And it's done. Okay, if I get a lobby with level 5 or less, then we'll talk. So using Farouk this time, removes buff stacked and healer steal. Remove the boss next to heal ability. I'll keep this, it's time. Giving more focus on time, so I'll ready this. And I'm done with, both are using timer. This is just a faction battle, so it's level 2 now. Hopefully we do well. Connected. Alright, this is all the faction members, guys. This feels great. I'll put out this video, and if you want to join the faction, this is time, guys. Right, as I say, waiting for other teammates to connect. Yeah, everyone connected. Thing is, I break the board actually, so I think I'll help with the green gems as well. I don't need purple, so that can be. This is just level 2, so hopefully we do well. We have more time in our hands as well. Second, will it finish my move? And it does. Oh no, it took it. Come on. I was choosing. Shield applied. Oh, wow. 50. Need to break 50. So this way I can actually help. Getting the greens because Farouk destroys the board. There's also one more superstar that I can use, Ultimate Warrior. I think I will use him later on. Because he also destroys the board. But I'll use him next. Need to be quick with this choosing stuff. Oh, no. Might have broken some of the greens here. think I can use this after 80 seconds. Shield destroyed. I think my faction members are doing it. Yeah, it's done. He's dead, guys. He's dead. Oh no, I cannot see it. Come on. Alright. It's done. It's just level 2, but I do get extra currency. This thing. One time reward it is. So for every level, if we do it, I think we are getting more as a faction. Yeah, that's great way to end this video, guys. I'll be doing some more of this and getting it out of the table right here. It says, wow.